Hi, Papa. Just wanted to say hi and that we're wishing you the best of luck in your surgery and in your recovery. I hope that this does the trick for you and makes you feel so much better. I know it's so hard not to be able to have visitors, but we love you so much and we wish that we could be there with you. We're thinking of you and we're praying for you. And I know you're going to get through this.
Yeah, we're praying for peace and for your time in the hospital and the wisdom for the surgeons. And just that time in the hospital itself is not a time of fear, but just a time of comfort. And that your nurses will be able to take care of you well, mm-hmm. make you feel comfortable. Mm-hmm. And we look forward to hearing the news when you're done. Mm-hmm.
All right, we love you. We're praying love for you. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Papa and Grandma.
Hey there.
Coming at you from the mean streets of Los Angeles.
We're breaking curfew. We're being bad.
Just wanted to wish you guys the best. And Papa, just hope that everything goes really well with the surgery. And, you're in our prayers. And just want to say to you, Grandma, that I know it's hard right now. You can't be with him. And, we're thinking of you. And just stay strong. I love you guys.
Love you guys.
All right.
I'll see you.
See ya. Good luck.
Bye.
Bye.
Are we on? Are we on?
Yes.
Can anybody hear me?
Hi, Papa.
Hey, Papa.
Hi, Dad. So here we are sitting on the couch and brought to you live by Remco.
It's not live.
Not live, sorry. It's recorded live, if there is such a thing.
We have no script.
So no script, of course. Yeah, clearly. Can you tell? Anyway, I just want to tell you that I love you very much, and I'm very happy that you're going to get this another chance to get your surgery done. I just pray that this one is very successful for you, and you get that relief that you've been looking for and hoping for. And we'll all be praying for you. And just enjoy the time under, because it's a wonderful dreamland time with no problems and no pain. I can vouch for that. So we just want you to be strong and know that we are all praying for you and hoping for a great recovery from your surgery. And we love you very much.
Yep. And Papa, I'm glad that the day is here that you get to have your surgery. And I really admire your courage and your faith in the Lord to know that he is sovereign and you have faith in him that he'll get you through this. I know it's going to be extra hard because Mom won't be able to be there by your side through the whole thing, but Jesus will be, and you know that. You know that with all your heart. And but we're still praying for God's favor for her to be able to be there. I pray that the doors will just open and it'll all work out. I know he could do that. So I love you, and I wish we could be there. We didn't have our work situations, we would be there, but we will see you. We will see you. We're planning to be there on the 4th, and it'll be good times. It'll be good times. We've been through a lot, and we're gonna bring things back to normal, not the new normal, but normal.
The old normal.
The old normal. We want the old
normal.
No, we don't want the new normal. We want
the old existing normal.
Yeah.
With the new.
Yeah. God's normal.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and I just really pray that this surgery goes well for you, Papa. Can't wait to see if it works out for you. Play some cards again and.
Yes.
Don't have to worry about your back hurting when you're sitting there, and just be able to do everything again. Love to go fishing again. That would be a lot of fun.
Yeah. So. Your back won't be hurting. Our backs will be hurting.
Yeah.
So that I hope for that with all my heart that you will be pain-free.
Yeah.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Praying for that all the time.
Yeah, we need to be pain-free because we have a lot of breakfasts to catch up on.
Yeah.
Papa's
sure.
breakfast.
Yeah, but missing those potatoes.
Yeah.
We better get better.
We've been trying to duplicate them, and we just can't do it.
All right. Love you, Papa.
We love,
love
you, Papa. We'll
and
talk
Irish
to you
loves
soon.
You, too.
Say hi, Irish. Say hi to Papa. Lift him up. Papa can see him. See,
look.
He's doing better. See the camera? Say hi, Papa.
I think he's looking for you out the window.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay,
love you both.
Love you.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Dad. This is for you for when you're in the hospital. For you to watch and see your beautiful daughter. No, just kidding. Anyways. But yeah, it's for you just to, when you're lonely in the hospital, to have something to look at. It's going to be hard. I'm praying for you. I'm praying for Grammy. I wish I could have made it this week. Wish it could have worked out somehow. It's just really crazy time at work. And I really can't take time off of work, especially with what's been going on. And yeah, so I hope you understand. We will definitely come up and see you guys afterwards when everything is better, when you're better, or when you're ready to see us, we're ready to come. We'll even stay somewhere else, not in the house. But yeah, so I love you and have a safe trip up there, and I want to show you Georgie's dinosaur he made. Isn't this amazing? I mean, come on. It looks like he cut it off of a toy. That's how good it is. The paint job on that. Anyways, proud of him. He's doing so good. But yeah. I'm ready. I'm ready to see you guys in person, even if I can't hug you, just to look at your face and know you're there. So I love you very much, and we will talk to you soon. And you're just an awesome dad, and I love you. I don't want to say too much. I don't know. Hi, Baba. Felix wanted to say hi, too. Sam, look over here. Look over here. Say hi, Papa. Say hi, Papa. Papa's going. Grandpa is going into. Not Grandpa. Papa is going into the hospital, and he's gonna have a surgery. So am I boring you? Okay. He's like, that's all. That's all you get from me. I wanted. I'll just show you something else that Georgie did. So this is a character from Fortnite. From Fortnite. Let's get Lex down just for a minute. Look at this. Isn't that amazing? You just kind of whip that up. In a day, like a couple hours. So stinking talented. I just don't know. I don't know what to do about that kid. But anyways, just wanted to finish up my video by saying I don't want to. When I said I don't want to talk about what you're doing or where you're going, not like I want to jinx it or anything like that. Just I don't know. I don't like to think about it, but I love you. I'm not crying. It's just my throat gets like that when I talk too much. Look, I found my retainer today. My gap is coming back. Gotta wear it some more. Anyways, I love you.
Hello, Papa. It's George Chavez, your worst nightmare. No, just kidding. I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of you
and just wanted to chat for a little while and just let you know how much I love you and respect you and hold you in high regard. It's amazing because as long as I've known you, I still get goo goo gaga every time I see family, brothers or sisters or nephews and nieces of yours talking, because I'm always fascinated with the fact that they have the Omer smile. And so it's just neat to see everyone looks the same. You have a big family and I love it. And it was fascinating going on that Zoom with Kelly and a little bit of and Georgie. Yeah, it's a pleasure to love you and know you. And I think you're the greatest. And I'm one of three because we're going to have Kelly. Kelly's going to do one by herself because hers is going to be like 18 hours long. And Georgie's going to do his own because you're his papa. So I get to have you all by myself for right now too, which is awesome. So we have a broken refrigerator. And we're going to get it fixed. Just want to let you know we're adulting a lot and trying to make some right moves. So I thought you might want to know that. I love you, and I hope you have a fast recovery with your surgery and know that we're thinking of you, and we love you very much. I love you very much. And I know Kelly's going to tell you 100 times that she loves you and Georgie too. So I'll just tell you myself. I love you. 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 And don't you forget it. All right. Come out safe. We love you. We miss you. Talk to you later. And furthermore, I'm going to sing you a song and I hope you like it. I love you, Lord. And I lift my voice to worship you, O my soul, rejoice. Take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears. I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, O my soul, rejoice. Take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears. In Jesus' name, amen. I might be back.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama used to rock me in the cradle. I got the sun in the morning and the moon at night.
Hey, Papa. It's me, Georgie. I know I look 50 years old already. That crazy man. So I'm here just because I want to show you some stuff since you can't see you right now. But I really want to show you my little collection I got for my birthday. So, I got this man right here. It's Kylo Ren from Star Wars. This thing is, he's the main leader out of all of them. So there's that one. And then the next up in his rank is Captain Phasma. She is like 6 foot tall in real life. It's pretty crazy. She's a tall woman. And then after that, next up in the rank is... It's called a Sith Sith trooper. Very powerful. And then next up in that is the Stormtrooper Executioner. He's pretty crazy cool, huh, Papa? And then we have a Jet Trooper, which flies around in the sky. And then look at this one. This one's, I think you're gonna like this one. It's a Flame Trooper. It shoots flames out of its gun. And then a Riot Shield Trooper. So he's like, bam, 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 you know. And then the regular old Stormtrooper. So yeah, I think these are one of my most favorite things I'm going to be taking pictures of, and I hope I can show you soon. So stay tuned for more videos like this. Just kidding. All right, Papa, I love you, and hope you stay safe. Love you. Bye. Hey, it's me again. How you doing there, buddy? Like my hair? Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. All the girls love it, you know? Ooh, so fluffy. Speaking of girls, a girl likes me and I like her back. So, it's pretty good, right? We're kind of talking right now. Alright, so I just wanted to show you my Godzilla action figures. The one newest ones I just got for my birthday as well. Got a lot of stuff for my birthday that I wanted to show you. So, I'm going to show you my Godzilla ones. So, yeah, here they are. So, the first one we have is very, very cool looking. Look at that face. Look at that. Should be really good for stop motion, right? And it's fully posable, so you can move everything around. You can move his torso, his tail. Very good action figure. So that was the oldest one from the movie series. This is the second oldest one. Look at this one. I think this is the one that everyone remembers, right? You can open the mouth right there. Just like Godzilla would, you know. You have your tail. Oh, there's his tail. It just pops right back on. Perfect. Perfect. And then, how about this one? This one's kind of crazy. Look at this. Look at how the face changed on that thing. Isn't that crazy? Imagine seeing this thing. This tail moves all the way too, just like all the other ones. But then, here's the Godzilla from 2014. It's a very, really good posable one. Open his mouth and you can see his little tongue. And every single one of these tails, there's a little tiny notch right here so you can move the whole entire tail side to side. So yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. I love you, Papa. And I'll see you soon. Bye, guy. I love you, man.
Hi, Omer. It's Lydia and family. And we just wanted to let you know that we're thinking about you. And you are in our daily prayers and for a quick healing. And we trust and believe that the Lord is going to deliver on our requests. Because he is so good. Love you, bud. Hope to see you soon, and hope you feel better. God bless.
First, can go first.
Dear God, hear my wishes for Papa. I hope that your back feels better, and I hope that they don't hurt you too much. I hope that you get out of the hospital soon, and I hope that he has a good time. I hope you can come back with us soon, and I hope you can help him travel. I hope COVID is over.
Yeah, you can come back and play with us.
Thank you for finishing my sentence.
Are you sniffing your brother?
I'm eating him.
There goes his knee. Is there anything else you want to tell Papa? Hey, stop eating.
Oh, what?
Is there anything else you want to say to Papa?
love you, Papa.
Have a good time.
Me too. Bye. Bye.
Dear Papa, we hope you have a good day in the hospital, and we hope it doesn't hurt, and we love you. Amen.
Hello, Papa. I hope you have a great day in the hospital, and they don't hurt you, and they don't hurt your back, and they fix it instead. Amen.
She's not chasing you. You want to add anything else?
Yeah. We love you, Papa. And we hope you can come back soon so you can see Mom, me, and Kaiji fighting. And you might be able to see it. But I wish you could see the apple cake, the cupcakes.
And this cupcake!
And everything that we're going to bake. Love you.
Bye!
Hi, Papa. Hello.
I'm talking like a girl. How do I be talking up like a girl? Here's your chair that maybe I can sit in. Come on, dog. And there's the dog. There's Mom's stinky shoe. And there's our Bahamas Ocean Day sign in our paddle.
Paddle.
Mika, a paddle! Look, a paddle! We could use that!
Except when it sinks.
Oh, I love you, Papa. Bye. Have a good day in the hospital. A good day. Bye.
Hello, Papa. I am sitting in your chair, in your suite, looking out at your view that you remember so clearly, like yesterday, and the day before, and the day before, and the day before, from your wonderful quarantine days when all the days were the same. And you sat so comfortably and uncomfortably in this chair. So now you're going to surgery, which will be wonderful because the chair will be here, ready for you to sit comfortably in. And the deck out there will be ready for you to build. So we really need for you to get better. And in the meantime, I am sitting here in your suite wearing red, white, and blue and a little bit of silver because I need a little pizzazz, and filling your shoes. So let me show you how I do it. First, I fill your shoes. See? I wear Papa's shoes. Oh my gosh, is there something in that one? Please tell me there's no bugs in these shoes. And second, I just relax in my chair and watch a little TV. Look. Oh, and it's a stroll down memory lane. Here we are in 1992 riots in Los Angeles, when you dragged me off to the mountains thinking it was important that I live, apparently, and not participate in any riots or watch any riots. And you made me go to the mountains and survive. And now here we are, 20 years later, in another riot. And I'm looking forward to the next one 20 years from now as well, where we can enjoy it together. And we know that that's a joke. So we know that we will continue to watch Tucker and hope for no riots. But I will say that filling your shoes is not working so well. So the kids are not impressed with trying to wash my head instead of your bald head and play games with me. So we do need you to come back and visit. So we would like for you to get healthy very soon and be able to travel out here very soon. So you have been a wonderful dad and a wonderful grandpa, papa, and a wonderful house guest. And Kaija talks about you every day and all of the wonderful lessons he keeps telling me that all these other people don't know, all these things about the Bible and God, and how he only knows all these things because he has Papa. So his other classmates just don't know that one day on earth everybody will be back and having a party together, and so nobody really should be afraid, and he doesn't know why nobody remembers that. So and then he told me yesterday when we were talking about going out into the world, and we said some people go out and some people don't go out, and he said, well, I'm gonna be like Noah, and I'll just do whatever I hear God telling me to do is right, no matter what the rest of the world is doing, because Papa said, Papa always says. So thank you for the wonderful influence on my children and myself. Of course, look how great I turned out with a dad like you. But I'm so glad that I have you, and so glad that you influenced me the way you did. So I love you, and the kids love you, and Chris loves you, and your chair loves you, and your suite loves you. So here comes Bella. Yeah, we don't know what Bella loves, but we wish you the best on your surgery, and I'm just going to sit back and enjoy my TV now and wait for you to join me. Okay, love you, Om. Bye. Happy hospital visit. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Papa. Blessed. Wishing you all the best on your trip to the doctor, you know, wishing you more strength, more life, and a lot of love coming from us all the way from Jamaica. So waiting to hear you come out and tell us everything went okay. We can get together, watch some war movies. Okay, Papa, love you, man. Talk to you later.
Happy Omer. Okay, so you ready for a little bike ride? But I think you might outride me. Okay, so let's go this way, because you want to go in that circle, right? Come on. Okay, go. You got this. Hi, Grampy Omer. We're going on a little nature walk. Actually, I'm going on a walk. They're going on a ride. I might be going on a run because they get kind of fast. So if you hear me out of breath soon, you'll know why.
okay. We love you, and we know that you're going to be great and have so much fun in there with all the nurses. Okay, you get to catch up on all the TV that you want, I think. I'm not sure if they have TV. No, they have to have TV in the hospitals. Okay, now I'm just talking silly. All right, here we go. And actually, this is the path that's behind our house. That is the backyard, and those are some swings that we've made. Oh, and that's another swing that we have. Uh-oh, see, I've already lost them. Okay, let's try to catch up. I know, this is so exciting, isn't it? So actually, I'll just give you a little tour of our neighborhood. So this is actually Amari's school. So it's right in our backyard. Well, it was her school before the shutdown. So not sure when they're going to reopen and when I'll be going back. But this was it. So we had a nice little walk or ride in the morning to her school. Actually, it was more like a mad dash. I would drop her off in the car, even though her school is right there, and then zip off to work. So that was lovely, but now we get to just work from home. So yeah, this is the back of her school. Okay, there used to be children there that played, and now every once in a while you'll see someone break or hop over the fence and play. Oh, there they are. Oh, isn't that nice of them? They're waiting for me. You guys, wave at Grampy Elmer! Wave at Grampy Elmer! Even though you guys are so far away. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, there's a... Okay. Okay, do you guys want to pause? Hold on. Let's keep going. Look, there's a little ibis. See, this is a nature walk. Okay, turn left. This way. Okay, here we go. We're going to show you the mulberry tree that we picked mulberries all spring. It was great because during our lockdown, we were able to find some fresh mulberries. And the house was abandoned, so we weren't stealing from anyone's property, at least not knowingly. Well, maybe knowingly, but no one's there to tell us not to. So, and there it is. So there's an empty house. And it has a moringa tree, soursop tree, and a mulberry tree. So we, yep, definitely picked lots of mulberry when they were there. And would make cobbler. And we made, what else do we make with the mulberry, Jazzy? Do we, what did we make to put on top of our pancakes? That's right, mulberry syrup. Did you like the mulberries, Amari? Yeah. Yes? Okay, let's go see if there's any. I think we picked them all. Okay. Oh, okay. So we're not really trespassing and I'm not filming that. Oh. There's a ladder. So we're going to get out of here because it seems like someone has moved in. So here's our great escape. Well, it was empty. Oh, come on, Jazzy. Let's go. Go get your bikes. Well, we can't because now someone is living there. So we got to get out of here. We used to climb that tree and now we can't. Okay, here we go. Get on your bikes, guys. Let's go. Okay, so now we're off again. I did see somebody in there, and there was a big ladder. So I guess we won't be picking anything from that house anymore.
Five, 10.
Hi, Grampy. This is our pool. Isn't it cool? This is our answer to our quarantine. Okay, so I thought I'd bring you two little mermaids. Oh, great. To wish you well. We love you. Okay, mermaids. Mermaids. Say get well soon, Grampy.
Get well soon, get well better.
Yeah. Do we love you?
We should send a picture of us. I hope you feel better. But you have to wipe it.
Okay. Okay, sounds like a good idea. Okay, we love you, Grampy Elmer.
Love you, Grampy Elmer.
Mwah, 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 mwah. How do you do it upside down? Oh, let's turn it sideways. I don't know how that's going to work for the video. We love you. Hi, Elmer. I hope your surgery went well. I hope you're healing and not in too much pain. Warm vibes your way. I think it'd be really cool if you and Mary came to Ben sometime to visit. There's all kinds of fun stuff to do here. I hope things are going well for you. Take care. Bye.
Hey, Uncle Elmer. I hope you're feeling okay. And I'm praying that you feel better. I miss you a lot and I love you and I can't wait to see you and just laugh with you because you are hilarious. I remember all the jokes that you used to tell and how funny that you are. I look forward to seeing you soon and I hope you have a quick recovery. I will talk to you later, okay?
This is what I look like when I go to the store. Who do you think it is? You have three guesses. A, St. Lucie, B, Lucy, or C, Miss America. Love you. Bye-bye. Hi, it's me again adjusting my mask. So, how do I look, Omer, now? I put lipstick on for you. How does it look? Oh, you like that look. You like my lipstick. Ooh, look at my eyes. Ooh. Okay, bye. Have a good day. Pain-free day. Praying for a pain-free day. Love you. Bye-bye. Here we are again. These are clams caught in the Pacific on the beach at Seaside. This is a crab caught at Garibaldi. And this is me on the farm.
Hi, honey, it's me. I thought I would join all your fan club and say hello. So, hello. I'm hiding from you now because we're in Reno and I'm always with you, but I just wanted to say that even though I'm not with you during your surgery, that I am with you. And more importantly, God is with you and He is in control. We know that and we've prayed for guidance and here we are. So God bless you, and you are my hero and always will be. You know that. So I love you, and enjoy your morphine. I know you will. Love you. Bye.